Karakuen was built by Urafusa, the founder of the Mito Tokugawa family, in the early Edo period in 1629 as the garden of the Edo mansion, and was completed in the era of Mitsukuni, the second feudal lord. Mitsukuni took in the opinion of Jujiyu, a Confucian scholar of the Ming dynasty, when he made the garden, and was named Karakuen because of the Chinese teaching, the scholar, is worried before the worries of the world and enjoys after the fun of the world. Rice field. The garden is a strolling-style artificial hill spring water garden centered on a pond, and landscapes named after Chinese famous places are arranged everywhere, making it a rich Chinese taste. In March 1952, it was designated as a special historic site and a special place of scenic beauty by the law for the protection of cultural properties.
Thank you.
This time we watched Karakuen in autumn, but in the cherry blossom season in spring, Karakuen will look different again, so let's meet again in spring.